واخيرا نجمه الادا نيومي سكوت رح نشوفها بالمستقبل القريب بساي فاي موفي عنوانه ديستنت. مخرجي هن ويل سبيك وجوش جوردن المعروفين لفيلم الكوميدي بليدز اوف جلوري.
This was obviously a dreamy role. You went on to do Charlie's Angels, another dreamy role. So it's going really well for you. What are your plans, you know, your secret wishes for your career?
Right now, like, I'm just genuinely really excited for people to see it. And
exactly.
It's funny because I'm not, I don't know, I don't really know what's next. I'm excited, but I'm, you know, just taking it step by step, really.